I jam me fear. Rasta no se la siya, ya jam me fear. Rasta no se la siya, ya jam me fear. Rasta no se la siya, ya jam me fear. Satan kiss my ass, but you I don't hear. Because I you me people, them a suffer on here. What do you them chooses, batty them tear. And children in Africa can't even pick up here. Operator, itch it up. I want it, yo, camera woman.
For such a small island, my dad always says the small island does big things.
We couldn't be further from that island, but we are so intrinsically connected in terms of fashion, in terms of language, and in terms of music.
Reggae music empowers people. It's not afraid to talk about injustices.
Who doesn't like reggae? Are there people that don't like reggae?
It's like the coolest thing on the street. The music, the dress sense, the swagger.
I don't know any other nationality on earth as cool as a Jamaican.
Musically, they're the most important people on the planet. They brought a coolness that other people never had.
The sense of arrogance and a sense of just boastiness. Like, I know and I'm confident within myself that I'm vibey.
That's where it all started from, really. It's when you check the root of everything.
It's timeless, man. Reggae is just timeless.
Reggae music has had a massive influence on British culture, pop culture, fashion, everything.
String dresses, bleached jeans, even just a simple bopping down the road.
The clothes and the jewellery and the music, this is just a culture.
We were heavily influenced by Bashment.
When I was younger, I loved the Bashment and dancehall music, like, so much.
Man's got yardy bedrooms, like, a lot of slang that we talk in our tracks come from them, like.
For me, growing up in the 90s and singing in the 90s, you know, I'm from the era where everything was very, very flossy and glossy and, like, big furs and cars.
The vibes came straight down to us here and we just picked it and carried it on with it.
I was fascinated by the bass being.
Bass, that can, like, resonate right through you to, like, feeling it in your chest.
Massive bass lines. That's the influence that reggae had on everything.
Jamaican music runs things. I mean, it's birthed everything that's interesting, popular music now.
Sound system culture has had a massive effect over every single subgenre of dance music since the early 90s in the UK.
I think my inspiration was like the ragga sound system thing where I was into the tapes and clashes from the beginning.
Pay As You Go versus Heartless.
That was one for the books, for sure. That was bringing the clash element from sound system to the garage scene, do you know what I mean? And that was kind of adopted by the grime scene.
The grime MC is like the end result or where we currently are. But if you follow it back, it came from the sound systems.
My uncle Desmond, he was in a sound called Enforcer back in the day.
My dad had a sound called Memphis in West London.
My dad had a sound system. I came around and I took the torch.
My dad was like the leader of the sound, innit, Marshall. So like he had like bare equipment just around the yard.
I just grew up around that, you know. That was like the foundation for our sound system as well, still to today.
We woke up with it, we slept with it, we ate with it, we bathed with it.
Because we all had fathers and uncles and aunts that were all part of sound systems, and then we obviously naturally wanted to kind of do the same thing and follow in their footsteps.
I grew up on, like, cassettes, yeah? People like Stone Love, Gemini.
Listening to Yardman sound, listening to Emotion sound, Saxon, Coxon, Unity.
My father's Jah Shaka, which is a great icon and one of the cornerstones in British sound system culture, which has brought sound system culture to the world.
Pretty much every Jamaican household had a mini sound system in the house. So my dad, Sunday was his day, where he played music whilst my mum or my nan were cooking rice and peas. It was literally that is what happened.
When music's playing, music is playing loud like it's carnival.
No, don't worry yourself.
Sound system.